joy? What is your experience of joy?
Just life, that includes in itself all kinds of exploration of the self. Yeah, and because we live in this dualistic matter, we have to explore not just the joy, we have to explore the wrestle also. So it's also the war we're exploring on the personal level, on the planetary level, and we just have to go through all of this. So it's like, what is definition of joy? You know, it's like, as what? As emotion, as a state of being. And the question is like, can we really get to that place that we're constantly into that joy? I don't know yet. If I would say I'm in that state all the time, it wouldn't be true. You know, because we are everything. And we are constantly go through waves. You know, so because we are so complex, it's not like we have to get somewhere to a certain place that from that place we live happily ever after. You know, that's some sort of illusion also. The emotion, it comes and goes. Yeah? And now I can feel like fully uplifted. Yeah? And then another moment I can feel really down. And on this path I've seen that life includes everything. Yeah? It's, for somebody to connect to that place, yeah, it would be different tools. For somebody would be playing music, for somebody would be dancing, for somebody would be drawing, for somebody would be sculpting, writing, cooking, all kinds of things. You know, there comes a moment in life when, well, we have to reach the bottom of it. You know, and we know that there is no other way to be but to kind of embrace that, you know, and then life provides, you know, we just have to trust life, that's all, we have to trust the dance of life, and then it takes us to the right place, because there is no formula, one formula how to be, we all have to walk our path in so many different ways, you know, it would be pretty much maybe unspoken formula, which could be applied to everybody, but we have to explore it. Because I can say my way, but it's like there is millions of different ways, mm-hmm. You know, and it's not about to get to a certain place, it's about watch the movie and be honest about it.